A7 in blue, baby. Tell me that ain't cool. What the hell? 25-inch scale. This one has gold spurzels. How can I do this? Look at that madness. Sounds amazing. It's got a traditional arch top bridge, no center block, light as a feather. Sounds great unplugged as well. Seventh string sounds amazing. I got this strung up with round wounds, 12 to 70. I apologize, this amp, I keep forgetting this amp, like, I just, not bad on that note, but that's not the guitar. If I turn it down the volume, you know, you can hear. It's not buzzing, it's the friggin' amp. But yeah, man, action is low. Thin body, 16-inch. 550, guys, with an awesome gig bag, custom-made 7-string brass tailpiece. Look at that loveliness. Again, this one's ready to go. Still got the blue chi. I'm probably going to set up a guitar a day. Just did a fret mill on this one. On this thing, man. But yeah, dude, check that out. $550. You're not gonna find a better arch top for triple that. Trust me. I'm here for you, Big Mama. It's the shortest video I've ever done in my life. That's it. LPT. LP goddamn T. Oh my god. These guitars are too awesome, man. It's not fair.